Hi, I'm NASA Kennedy's Jen Hudgens, and I'm taking you inside KSC. Kennedy Space Center's Associate Director, Calvin Manning, welcomed NASA and European Space Agency managers and guests to NASA's Powering Exploration Mission 1 ceremony in the high bay of the Neil Armstrong Operations and Checkout Building on November 16th. The event was held to mark a major milestone, the arrival of the European Service Module for the first test flight of Orion atop the Space Launch System rocket. Built by the European Space Agency, the service module will supply the main propulsion system and power to Orion on its mission beyond the moon. Several members of the center's emergency response team competed and placed second overall in this year's SWAT Roundup International, held in Orlando last week. They competed in five tactical challenges that were physically and mentally demanding, alongside more than 50 teams from the U.S. and around the world. They also networked and shared best practices with local and international teams. And in commercial crew program news, the SpaceX Demo 1 uncrewed flight test will lift off from the Launch Pad 39A on January 7, 2019. And remember, Spaceport Magazine digs deeper inside KSC.